și a zis că la vară trebuie să plecăm o lună în București să facem un spectacol de teatru.
Eram foarte toți, eram entuziasmați. O lună de zile la București, o să fie fain, distracție, să învățăm ceva nou.
Am aflat de la o prietenă, cu o zi înainte să plece autocar, o aflat și eu, adică cu două zile.
Când am vorbit cu doamna Alexandra, a zis că e dans.
De la... Codlea, a? Da. Bine. Este greu, nu?
Bună seara.
Hai, cum se lasă? Nu? Ok, începem aici. Voi trei?
Nu.
Patru? Da? Cinci?
Șase și de șapte.
Șapte, foarte bine. Atunci mergeți.
Opt.
Ok. Opt. Bine, mergeți. Țineți o mergă în ciu. Vă gați din timp ce am la mine.
Noi trei.
Da, voi trei, dar vor fi și poate alte fete.
Nu.
Cum nu?
Și dacă vine eu, o să fie alte fete. Cum
nu? Ai venit să te întâlnesc cu alte persoane.
Da.
Va fi o experiență extraordinară.
As you know, I've been living here in Romania for 3 years. I met a lot of youngsters. I had a few projects with the youngsters from an organization, a humanitarian organization, Concordia. And after that, I thought I have to encourage them to go on. And I wanted more youngsters to profit from this experience I had with them, and to develop their talents and to open them to new things like music, dance, museums.
I thought that it was an impossible mix of children, the age range from 8 to 32, the social mix with children from the street, with children from grammar schools, with handicapped and with the deaf.
Bună dimineața. Does everybody speak English?
Not.
So let's talk about a little bit what we do. We're doing a piece which is called Firebird from Igor Stravinsky. Who knows that? Who knows Stravinsky?
Igor Stravinsky.
What we will do, I will work with you as professional dancers. So I won't work with you as kids.
Community dance really is a name that began in the United Kingdom about 35, 40 years ago. And it is when artists decided to go out and work in other spaces and start to involve general members of the community, not just professionals. So when they start, they are drowning in the water. However much I try to explain, they cannot understand why they're doing it and where they're going. The vision of the end result is in my head. And it takes time for that vision to come into their heads. So in a way, I always say, well, there was a choreographer, Balanchine, who said, the dance begins in my skin as the choreographer, and I have to put it into them so they take it away in their skin.
La început e greu. E greu, te adaptezi, îți dă mai greu, te adaptezi, pentru că nu te cunoști copiii și lor la început e greu să te accepte, și tu.
So I want you to be very sure about that, what you do or what you don't do. So if you are simple, you're strong enough, then stand still. If you might think this project is not the right thing for you, then you have a chance now to leave.
Certainly looking at who they wanted to have as a partner to dance with, and there was quite a lot of discussion whenever they were asked to take a partner.
They have to negotiate between themselves. How can they move around and achieve this in 40 minutes, everything they have to achieve if they don't cooperate. They have to touch each other. But for some of them, they have to touch each other maybe in the first time in an appropriate way, not in a violent or abusive way, which they will have been used to. And that's very clear when you meet them, first of all, some of them. So they have to touch appropriately. They have to be able to look in each other's eyes. They have to show respect for others and gain respect for themselves. They make complicated structures where they, as an individual, are not important in the structure, but their contribution is what holds the structure up. So that is important. They also have to lift each other, support each other. This very business of touching is one of the things that destroys prejudice. When you have touched someone, it's very difficult to feel the same way as before.
Aici învățăm cum să ne comportăm unul cu altul. Învățăm în primul rând să dansăm. Și nu, este o lecție de viață care trebuie învățată.
Dansul ca experiență spirituală și fizică te dezvoltă foarte bine.
Facem spectacol la o lume întreagă, nu?
But the one thing that I noticed here, where kids do not have a lot of opportunities, is there's an energy when an opportunity is provided.
The Firebird as a piece itself, it's just so wonderful, because the music Stravinsky did is so full of changes. It has so many, many different levels of energies. There is the soft moments, which represents more, let's say, the good things in life. Then there is the strong things where you can go more in the direction of the evil. And the Firebird in the end, it's about the good and the evil. So it was perfect to bring it together. And I think especially for young people, it's very impressive to work with a music which isn't as easy as the contemporary music is mostly, the young people listening to it, especially on MTV.
So again and again you hear, oh, give them hip-hop because they won't understand classical music, for instance. And I get very angry because then I say to people, well, how did you understand it? Were you genetically programmed and they weren't? No, not at all. Something happened in your life, someone shared something with you, and you discovered that you could love it. Or that you could understand it.
So you step through, walk slowly. Slowly front. Walk slowly front.
M-a ales, adică mie nu mi-a spus că tu ești pasărea de foc. A zis, hai pe scenă, m-a pus în elastic și zice, fă ce-ai făcut la exercițiu de mai înainte. Se seamănă cu mine într-un fel, e sensibilă, ca și mine, îi place să iubească. Urăște răul, iubește binele, vrea libertate, ca mine.
And the most impressive thing was with the youngsters with the hearing impairment. After a few weeks, I saw a few other children starting to speak with them with gestures, you know, and for about half an hour I looked at them and I was wondering how they managed to communicate.
Dar cum e? E greu? E ușor? Obosești? Ușor totul? Și-ți place?
What I want to say to people, anything you're doing, anytime, if you are in the moment and reflecting and aware of what's happening, this could be the moment your life changes. This could be the thing you do. Could be football, could be singing, could be carpentry, could be just walking in the nature. Yeah? Be with it. Be in the moment. Don't let it pass you by.
It's about birth.
acasă, dar a zis că am dansat cu fratele meu și fratele meu râdea și mânea și mi-a spus mie că eu nu mai fac nimic.
Eu nu știu să mă concentrez, eu n-am dat nici în ziua de
așa
să te
concentrez.
O zis că dacă iese, nu mă mai întorc.
Cine ți-a zis?
Așa mi-o zis.
Marta? Ce
azi, dacă
Marta.
Nu vrei să muncești.
Că nu mai, eu după mine acum aș pleca la cămin.
Sad you can cry when the curtain is closed.
Poți să plângi când s-a tras cortina.
You can go and cry or you can whatever. But on stage, you just have to be like if you switch on electricity.
Pe scenă trebuie să fii ca și cum ai apăsat pe butonul.
You just have, like I try to teach you each day, is change energy.
Cum încearcă să vă înveți în fiecare zi această schimbare de energie într-o secundă.
There are still people, they really sink and I see it. They really think they are better. If you feel like this, it shows me that you are very weak inside. You might lose a chance to learn from another person what you maybe never will achieve in your life. So, that's one reason why you're bad.
Dă-i un motiv pentru care te-ai întors.
Suntem 100 de tineri. Realizăm primul spectacol de dans comunitar din România. Suntem 100 de tineri. Realizăm primul spectacol de dans comunitar din România. Pasărea de foc. Un spectacol coreografic în regia lui Iosef Eder și Roisul Maldun pe muzica lui Igor Stravinsky.
Păi mulți zic că simt fluturi în stomac. Eu n-am simțit nimic. Am simțit doar că am o persoană lângă mine pe care mă pot baza.
Poate te influențează să fii un om mai bun. Asta depinde de decizia ta care o faci. Prietenii sunt prieteni și părinții sunt părinți. Deci părinții nu te vor lăsa niciodată la greu, aia e clar.
Gașca. Prietenii mei. Adică... Nu mama, nu tata. Doar ei.
Am umblat cu tot felul de oameni. Am avut probleme. Am avut cu poliția. Păi mergeam cu ei, ei făceau prostii și intram și eu în aceeași boală.
Pasărea de foc.
Da.
Eu imaginez ca un înger.
Este un foc al vieții.
Da.
Pasărea de foc.
E foarte mare.
A fost o poveste
că trage foc.
Și roșie.
Și cum trage foc?
Pun pe gură.
Every moment very special, because of course there's moments where you just see one person just doing a movement he probably never had done in his life before, and you see that the whole body and the whole self is connected to it. And this is just where the beauty starts. And this is the moments I really love, because this is where the change happens.
Then you go back, look at your head, that's my heart. Then they come, because they change their thought against you, and they try to bring you away from the head. You say, no, I want that!
I should be able to look at the people at the side and see the story almost in their eyes by the feeling they have reflecting back. You have to put the same feeling back into the stage for them.
most of them never had entered a theater at all, and of course not such a big theater like the National Theater in Bucharest. So it's quite impressive to them.
Now, wait, don't make a fuss.
Nu vă agitați.
If you look at the light, it will blind you for some seconds, especially if you run off to the light. When you go past it, you're blind, you can't see. You always look to the side of the light.
If you start to sink, you change it the next time. That's it. Nico, your energy now is amazing. You developed from here to there. But when you go off, you mostly lose it. You're strong and you walk strong. Just go
like you do in the beginning.
Walk across the stage.
The effect for the audience, I think, is amazing. The product, the end product, the performance is very exciting.
It may sound a little bit naive, but if you get used to look to a fire, you discover that really intensively. It's like watching a river. It's never be the same. So dance, it's never the same. Even 100 people doing the same movement, each does it in his individual way. And this is the beauty of dance, because we are all different, because we change every day. Our body changes every second, and it starts in the birth, and it ends when we die. So it's like a constantly changing. Especially in dance, you need to know about changes of energy. And a fire for that is a perfect metaphor.
Să calc cu dreptul.
Da.
Vă dorim o seară extrem de plăcută și sunt sigură că nu-i veți uita. Mulțumesc!
Thank you.
familie unită, suntem o familie reală.
I mean, I knew it from the first day on, and I didn't. Now they know also. This is how it works.
I think we agree, this is probably in Romania the best production of ours we have ever seen.